Hi, good morning children. Welcome back to online class. Yes, we heard the story about Taff in previous class. Once again, I will repeat it, children. Here is a story about task. Yes, what is task, children? Task is a challenge. There are two friends in this story. They are Ant and Grasshopper. The grasshopper sings and hops in a green field, and the ant is dragging a heavy grain of rice. The grasshopper says, "Why are you working so hard? Come and play with me." The grasshopper says, and the ant says, "No, it's winter will come soon. So I will collect the food and store the food." The grasshopper says, "No, I will not come with you. I play. Today is the nice day to play. So today play." And the grasshopper says, "Sorry." And the ant is working hard. Next, the grasshopper says, "It is time to play. When I am hungry, I will go out for food." Slowly winter sets. There is no food anywhere. The grasshopper is hungry. It goes out for food, but gets little food to eat. And the grasshopper weak from hunger. The grasshopper will not get enough food to eat. Understood? Yes. What is the moral story? The moral of the story, children. We should work hard, and we have to prepare before the task. In this story, who are the two friends, children? The ant and grasshopper. Who sings and hops in a green field? The grasshopper sings and hops in a green field. What did an ant dragging? The ant dragging a heavy grain of rice. Yes. Now go to page number 5959. In that there is a question time. We done in previous class. Once again, I will repeat it. Tick the right answer. The ant saved food because. First one, there are three options. First one is, he did not like to play. Number two, there was a little food in the forest. Number three, it is difficult to find food when it is cold. It is, which is correct? Number three. What is that? It is difficult to find food when it is cold. Go to number two. When the ant was passing by, the grasshopper was dash. They have given three options. Number one, saving food. Number two, playing. And the number three, helping others. In these three, which is correct? Playing. You have to pick the option and write the spelling of playing in this blank. When the ant was passing by, the grasshopper was playing. Turn your page number 6060. Number 3. The grasshopper did not have food when it was hungry because they have given three options. It forgot to cook for the day. It did not collect food on time. The ant did not give it food. In this, which is correct? Number 2. The grasshopper did not have food when it was hungry. The answer is that it did not collect food on time. Next, here is a red color box. There is a penguin. So we have to take companion book. In previous class, we have done the activities. What is that? That is the timetable. Next, go to yellow color box. There is an activity that is the think and ink activity. Yes, open all of you. Page number 6016 in studio book. Open page number 6016. You just read about a day in the grasshopper's life. Imagine you have a test next week. Yes, think children. Imagine you have a test in the next week. You have to present your project at the school exhibition on another day in the same week. In the same week, you have a project. You have to present your project in the exhibition. You have a test, and in the next day you have an exhibition. You have to present a project. So how can you plan so that you can do well in both? Yes, they are asking how can you plan. Take your response. They have given options.
Number one, for the test and forget about the project.
Given three options in that. Number one, study for the test and forget about the project. Is it correct? Yes. I'll write number two. Prepare for the project and not study for the test. Yes, number two, prepare for the project and not study for the test. Number three, a lot of time correctly. Complete both are. Yes. Test, and you have to prepare about the project for the exhibition in the same week. So how you can prepare, children? See, first of all, there are only three options in this. Which is correct? Number one, study for the test and forget about the project. Is it correct? Next, prepare for the project and not study for the test. Is it correct? No. A lot of time correctly to complete both tasks. Yes, this is correct. You have to prepare both tasks. Understood? If we have two tasks, so we should prepare the both tasks. Now go to page number 6161. Over, children. Page number 6161. Yes, open page number 6161. In this page, there is an activity, that is the PAP activity. Can you see these pictures? First, I will read the instructions. What we have to do. Both the ant and the grasshopper have drawn a picture of the forest. Yes, here are the two pictures. The ant and the grasshopper have drawn these pictures. First picture, ant's picture. Number two is grasshopper's picture. Look at the two pictures. Circle five differences between the ant's picture and the grasshopper's picture. There are two pictures. You have to circle the pictures which are missing in these pictures. In the first and the second. Circle five differences. Yes. See the first picture and second picture also. First one is ant's picture. First one is ant's picture. Number two, grasshopper. The second picture, the grasshopper has drawn. First picture, the ants are drawn. In the first picture, there is a sun. In the second picture, is there the sun is there in the second picture? No. In the ant picture, the sun is there. So circle the sun. Can you see this picture? In the ant's picture, there is a sun. In the grasshopper, there is no sun. So in the ant's picture, you have to circle the sun. And number two, clouds are there in the ant's picture. In the grasshopper's picture, no. So you have to circle the cloud. Understood? Next, in the grasshopper picture, there is a squirrel. In the ant's picture, there is a squirrel children. In the grasshopper picture, there is no squirrel. So, here is a squirrel in the ant's picture. You have to circle this squirrel. In the grasshopper picture, there is no squirrel. In the ant's picture, there is a squirrel. So, you have to circle the squirrel. Can you see the squirrel? Yes, in the ant's picture, there is a squirrel. Next, we have done three circles. Number one is sun, number two is cloud, number three is a squirrel. Next, in the ant's picture, there are four rabbits. In the grasshopper's picture, there are six rabbits. So, circle the rabbit's picture. Here are four. Here are six. One is sun, number two is clouds, number three is squirrel, number four rabbits. In the ant's picture, there are only four rabbits. In the grasshoppers, there are six. Next, four we have done. One is sun. Number two is cloud, number three is squirrel, number four is rabbits. The last one. Count children, in the ants picture, how many ants are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In the ants picture, there are 10 ants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In the ants picture, there are 10 ants. Now count in the grasshopper's picture. How many ants are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. In the grasshopper picture, there are only ants. Count children. In the ants picture, there are 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the grasshopper's picture, there are only 6 ants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They told only circle the 5 differences in these 2 pictures. We have done 1 is sun, number 2 is cloud, number 3 squirrel, number 4 rabbit, number 5 ants. In the ant picture, there is a sun. In the grasshopper, there is no sun. We have done circle. In the ant picture, there are cloud children. 1, 2, 3, we circled. In the grasshopper, there is no cloud. Next, in the ant picture, there is a squirrel. In the grasshopper picture, there is no squirrel. Next, in the ant picture, there are 4 rabbits. In the grasshopper picture, there are 6 rabbits. So we circled rabbits also. And the last one is, in the ants picture, there are 10 ants. In the grasshopper's picture, only there are 6 ants. Have you finished? Over. Next. Now. Open, open. Now open 4-line notebook, children. Write date in the corner. We have written in the last class new words. Which are those? Grasshopper, task, insects, prepare, bright, drag, grain, heavy, collect, hungry, tummy, spine, enough, exhibition, and the last one is project. Today we'll go to next bit. First, should write date in the corner, that is 9 to 21. This is the second bit. Meaning. This is the heading. Meaning. In that, number 1. Drag. D-R-A-G. Drag. Read the spelling. What is the spelling of drag? D-R-A-Z. Drag. That's the meaning of drag. P-U-L-L. Pull. Read while writing. Read the spellings. Second bit. Meaning. Number 1. Drag. D-R-A-Z. Drag. P-U-L-L. Pull. S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G Sounding W-I-T-H With D-W-I-C-U-L-T-1 Difficulty. Pull something with difficulty. Is the meaning of drag? Pull something with difficulty. P-U-L-L pull. S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G something. W-I-T-H with D-I-C-U-L-T-Y difficulty. write neatly while writing.
Read the spelling, children. Drag, D-R-A-G, drag. The meaning of drag, P-U-L-L, pull. S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G, something. W-I-T-H, with. I-double-L-I-C-U-L-E-Y, difficulty.
Over. Shall I rub, children?
Once again, I will read. Drag. The meaning of drag. P-U-L-L-Pull. S-O-M-P-T-H-I-N-G. Something. W-I-T-H. With. D-I-double-L-I-C-U-L-E-Y. Difficulty. Next, write third bit, fill in the blank. F-I-L-L-P-I-N-T-H-E-D-V-L-A-N-K-S. This is the first one is new word, number two is meaning, this is the third bit. Fill in the blanks. In that, number one. I-N-D-A-G-R-E-E-N-D-F-I-E-L-D. Field. In a green field. Comma, a dash, sings, S-I-N-G-S, sings, and hops, H-O-P-S, hops, A-R-O-U-N-D, around, yes, in a green field, a dash, sings and hops around in a green field. An ant or a grasshopper? A grasshopper. Right here, grasshopper spelling. G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-P-E-R. Yes. Now read once again, children. In a green field, a grasshopper sings and hops around. In this plant, you have to write the spelling of grasshopper. G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-P-E-R. Grasshopper. In a green field, a grasshopper sings and hops around. Number two. And I am dragging along, H-E-A-B-Y, heavy, G-R-A-I-N, green, off, dash. Number two, and, D-R-A-G-I-N-G, dragging, and dragging, H-E-A-B-Y, heavy, G-R-A-I-N, ray, O-F, off, dash, and, dragging, a heavy, rain off, dash. What did I am dragging? I'm dragging a heavy rain off, meat or rice? Rice. So, you have to write the spelling of rice. R-I-C-E, rice. am and dragging a heavy grain of rice. Number one, in a green field, a grasshopper sings and hops around. Number two, an ant dragging a heavy grain of rice. Number three, ants, 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 warm. And happy. Happy. The I and its family are warm and happy. This is the last one. Number one, in the green field, the grasshopper sings and hops around. Number two, I am grinding a baby grain of rice. Number three, the ant and its family are warm and happy. Number four,
W-H-E-N, when T-H is the A-N-T and W-A-S was P-A-S-S and A-N-T passing B-1 by T-H either A-N-T and to W-A-S and R was dash s
w h e l fan t h e the a n t and w a s was p a double s I n g passing b y by t h e the g r a double s h o double p e r grasshopper w a s was dash. When the ant was passing by, the grasshopper was playing.
P-L-A-Y-R-N-G, playing.
In this band, you have to write the spelling of playing. When the ant was passing by, the grasshopper was playing. Yes, spelling the plants. In that number one, in a green field, a grasshopper sings and hops around. Number two, an ant dragging a heavy grain of rice. Number three, the ant and its family are warm and happy. Number four, when the ant was passing by, the grasshopper was playing. Over. Yes, remaining part of the portion will take up next session.